keeper. Kiefer takes it into the blue line, but gets tangled there by two players, is able to keep it, passes over to Noah, Noah back to Pappas, who takes shot, and that was a big save by Stampede goalie. Puck's loose in front of the net, and then goalie covers. A lot of pushing and shoving going on. That was a good opportunity for the Tigers that time.
Oh.